Oh yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Great. Hello!
Hello!
Welcome back to Fizz Friday!
We're back again, and today it is Good Friday! So,
it's a Good Friday for Fizz Friday.
So, happy Easter!
So yeah, have a lovely weekend of chockey!
Are we doing presents now?
We bought each other a present, we haven't seen what they are. I'll go first then, so close your eyes.
Okay.
Hold your hands.
I hear some noise.
There you go.
It's an egg shaker!
It's an egg shaker! Well, last week you played so much percussion, I thought this is perfect.
Thank you. You close your eyes.
I will close my
hands up. Maybe both.
I'm scared. What are you going to put in there? It's a real egg, everybody.
Don't eat it raw. Have some nice scrambled eggs.
Thank you so much. Wow.
So generous.
So generous. I can't shake mine.
No, please.
So my dad always used to do that trick where you pretended there was an egg on top of your head.
Oh, went like...
And then you go...
Yeah.
And it like melts down your face.
Wouldn't it be funny if one day we did that with a real egg?
Yeah, here we go.
No! Do some Prosecco now, maybe.
Yes.
This week's Prosecco has come from Morrison's.
Now, we actually went to get one that was suggested by Pat and Michael Tomlinson, thank you very much, but we couldn't find it, and we thought this was actually the one that they sent, because it was orange, but then we realised there's lots of orange labelled Proseccos.
And so, it begins with M.
Anyway, thanks for the suggestion, we kind of follow through with it. Here it is!
This is, how do you want to pronounce that?
Maschino. Like Maschino cherry.
There's no N in it,
no?
But...
Morello cherry.
Yeah, Maschino.
Is it a nut? No, I think I'm thinking of cashew. I've gone for a mini one, just for ease of opening after last week. Kat's taken a week to get over that. Opening there, opening there, opening there. Says it's extra dry, so we'll see. You'll do the honors, Kat.
Where?
Have you got an hour? Here we go. Everyone ready? Okay.
Small fizz as well. It's just...
It's like it can't be bothered. It's like...
disappointing, isn't it?
Let's go look at the bubbles bouncing.
Do you remember the persistent bubbles from last week?
Yeah. You know what? I think you've got that perfect. Is this glass smaller than this glass?
I think they're different glasses. Oh, well.
Oh, well. Who cares? Magic!
Let's have a taste.
Cheers. Ooh.
That's different.
That's quite sweet, isn't it?
Mm. For extra dry, that's not dry.
I like that. What do you think then, Kat?
So I would say this is a very nice sparkling one, but it's a soft taste, isn't it? It's softer.
Yeah, definitely.
What would you pair it with this week?
Sorry, it's just like, you know when you hear the sea?
Listen.
Yep. I quite like this with a Sunday dinner. I'd like it with some chicken or a nut roast if you're a veggie.
I would say maybe an 8 this week.
Yes.
Agreement.
Agreement.
Wow.
8 for me because it's already gone. Quaffable.
Yeah.
Quaffable. That's a good word, isn't it?
To quaff.
Does that mean something different? Is it in the urban dictionary?
No, quaffable's like a real word.
It's a real word, isn't it?
A real word.
A real word. Sorry, just hold the phone. I'm just going to Google this. There's a picture of a pigeon came up then. It's a superlative. Oh!
Yeah, and look, referring to wine.
My mum will be so proud of me. I used a big word. Quaffable!
Should we do some singing?
Yep. Bada boom, bada bing. This week's song is a request. Thank you very much to Sue Simpson for your song suggestions. We've gone with All of Me. It's a beautiful song. We really love singing it. It'd be lovely to hear if you like our version of John Legend's All of Me.
Hope you enjoy!
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't bring you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know why it hit me, but I breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose I'm winning. 'Cause I gave you all of me, and you give me all. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all.
Today.
Woo. Song tick.
Prosecco. Ka-ching.
Thanks very much, Sue, for the song suggestion. We loved singing that one.
And have a great weekend.
Happy Easter weekend. Hope you're doing something lovely.
Bye-bye. Ooh. We're once again back, and today, yeah, lots of chocolate. And are we doing, no, obviously don't use that.
That one. So, in our thoughts.
Yeah.
What do we do now?
That's why our videos are so terrible.
Here we go.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Mmm.